que mire al otro lado.
Y le falta su hueso.
Está genial.
Le da las gracias.
Acércalo un poquitico más.
And this is another one made out of silk. We have these carpets, please, in different sizes. We have them bigger and we have them smaller.
Seda.
Seda.
Debe ser la más suave.
And this is
rígida.
Servilla. This is another one, very beautiful, with the sheep wool. It is reversible, it can be used on two sides, summer side and winter side. Yes. And this is another one made out of baby camel wool. The kind of wool we get from the camel when it is young, in the age of 12 months. And this is with silk. And this is another one with baby camel wool. Impossible to see to the same. Every woman makes something different. And this is with baby camel wool. Handmade carpets. When we buy carpets, handmade is for a lifetime. We don't look to buy again. Another one with silk. And they are all washable. By us, we wash them with water and natural soap in the river. Another one with different color, different design, handmade. All of them are handmade. And this one is with sheep wool.
Vamos a acabar tumbando el piso con el peso de
smaller size.
Estás para rezar.
If you see something you like from your heart, you want to buy, it's possible to pay with dirham, with euro, with credit card. I am sorry I cannot show you all, but I think I have given you a small idea about the different tribal handmade carpets you can see in Morocco. And thank you very much for your very kind attention.
Thank you. Thank you.
we don't have mobile internet, the Berber and Jewish, they're using this technique to communicate with other tribes. But Mohammed, now they changed the idea to make this aquarium. Now we have Facebook, WhatsApp, okay? Now to see just the colors.
If you need picture or video, no problem.
Yes.
After, when they heated with the fire, the color, they stay fixed forever, okay? Can leave it in the water, doesn't change, okay? Next view, Japanese.
It's like this, more demonstration. Yeah. If you want some picture or video of this demonstration, leave it there, take a picture, video, no problem for demonstration. And all this, they make it the same color, they stay fixed in the papel. Black color, they use green tea, and for yellow color, is saffron, and for blue, that is indigo stone. And Berber Facebook is like this. And immediately change this work for make designs for tourism like this and for people from there also.
Okay,
Berber
Picasso.
The other side is nothing.
Berber Picasso and Facebook
from forever. Even leave it with water like this, nothing to work. And same from all these instruments. You want some souvenir, 50 dirhams more, 80 dirham middle one, and for big 100 will be one. One super treatment.
Esto es la costumbre que se dice.
And he used only his imagination, you know?
Okay.
And after he finished the design, he pressed it down so it looks like this in the end.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So you can serve tea in it this way.
Yeah.
Wow. You hear this sound when it's pure bronze.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh. Quite como
Let's look. So you can serve tea, for serving the tea, coffee, or you can hang it in the wall as this one for decoration.
Mm-hmm.
We have different sizes and different materials. So this is bronze, this is white metal, and we have red copper. This is red copper, okay? And of course there is the first quality, which is like this one. This is first quality. Hold it.
The way.
Yes, the weight. Mm-hmm. This is second quality.
Yeah,
see?
Lighter.
Okay, so this is everything about the trays.
Mm-hmm.
And we have also some beautiful lamps. Those are beautiful lamps. We have teapots. Teapots, you can serve tea, coffee. And of course, there is good quality and the second quality. Because some teapots are only for decoration.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, not to use.
Yes, exactly.
Las lamparitas de Aladino, mira, qué bonitas. ¿Ya viste?
Mm-hmm. Sí, yo lo he visto.
And now let's take a look to the jewelries.
Okay. Es color de color.
Let's go here. Because I want to show you the style. We have three styles here in Morocco.
Mm-hmm.
So the first style, it's called Tuareg. Tuareg. Tuareg, it's the main stone, it's onyx stone. So you see the black stone?
Mm-hmm.
So this is onyx. We have Berber. This is Berber. This one. This is Berber with some colorful stones. And this is Arabic style, or we can call it reef. Reef. So this is reef, Berber, and Tuareg.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So now. Thank you.
Oh, ahí están los hilos para cambiar de color.
Aquí hay el bobín, dejan un hilo, es seda, ¿cómo estás? Por texto pelo, o algodón. Aquí trabajan en cuatro materiales. Después de cambiar pega la trama, de arriba abajo, la aquí. La cadera pasará el medio aquí.
Oh, va y viene.
Esta tela tiene más de 10 colores. Van a cortar y cambiar el color.
Y la nota ya hay chulo.
Esto es una gallas con estas.
Mira cómo va el color.
Gallas. ¿Has terminado?
Las rayas.
Cuatro rayas. Esas.
Cuatro rayas.
Son dos más dos.
Ok.
Todo a mano, no es chino, dicen ahí.
No es chino, no es chino.
Todo a mano. El color natural.
El color natural.
No
hay color. El color natural. Acá es que la cosa aquí, entonces la va acomodando ahí.
Qué loco, ¿ah? Qué interesante.
Mira lo que sirve acá, mira pues.
La trama, todo algodón.
Sí.
Aquí más de 3600 kilos. Una para una. Para la preparación de la trama,
sí.
Una para una.
Oh my.
Una para una.
Wow. Sí, pues una por una.
Buenos días por preparación para la trama.
No, va a ser famoso este muchacho.
Esta seda que utiliza.
Es la seda que utiliza.
Después el tan alcohol.
El cactus.
Seta vegetal. Aquel tan alcohol, venga como está aquí.
Mira eso. Increíble.
Es una de las ceremonias más especiales en esta plaza. Cambio de guardia.
A la casa de las ilusiones y les iremos mostrando lo que se encuentra acá en este lugar.
Esta ilusión se llama La aventura a la tierra de los espejos y dice que la puerta está abierta para los espejos. Vamos a ingresar a este cuarto de los espejos. Aquí, al cerrar la puerta, pues no sabemos por dónde entramos y estamos girando dentro de un cubículo de 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 caras de un octágono. Un octágono formado de espejos con luces por todos los lados. Entonces, realmente aquí podríamos quedarnos mucho tiempo y no sabemos cuál es la entrada y por dónde fue que accedimos a este lugar. Si no le abren a uno la puerta, realmente uno no sabe por dónde va a salir. En este momento no sé por dónde salir. Espero que alguien abra la puerta. Ok, ya encontramos la salida.